This is a story about a girl named Margot who lives on Venus, a rainy planet that has been colonized by Earth. She is at school and the entire class is waiting to see the sun for the first time in 7 years. Most of them can't remember the sun, but since Margot grew up on Earth, she remembers. The kids bully Margot and lock her in a closet. Then it stops raining and the sun comes out. All of the children play and enjoy the sun for a while. Eventually, the sun goes away and the rain starts again. However, the children forget that they had locked Margot in the closet. In the end, the children let Margot out of the closet. For Margot, the theme of escape follows her. First, she wants to escape Venus and go back to Earth, especially because she knows that there is a greater way of life out there that her present company cannot understand. And second, she wants to desperately escape the closet, but is locked in by her classmates. In both cases, her attempts of escape are hindered by her peers. Today, rain is often described as soothing, but in the story, the sound of rain is an almost deafening, monotonous buzz. And when the rain temporarily stops, the children initially cover their ears because they have not experienced true silence. On the surface, the story is seemingly innocent. Readers do see a little teasing between classmates, but it's nothing more than a typical treatment of a new kid in class. Then, as the children play outside in the sun, readers are taken aback to memories of playing tag and running around as kids. But as soon as the rain starts back up again and the children realize that because of them, Margot will not get to see the sun for another 7 years, the children lose their innocence and come to experience adult emotions such as guilt, shame, and regret.